Good morning. A little rusty. A little rusty on the vlog thing. But good morning. It's just after 6 in the morning. Been up for about an hour and a half now. Good morning. I don't even know how to do this anymore. But we're gonna go train at the gym. Following the Chico program. And I believe we got bench press today. And so yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna meet up with Skylar Howard. He's gonna start my program today. Yesterday he got a little bit of a feel for working off of percentages and everything, but he had never really done that before. And so today we are going to really try to get after it and be a little bit more structured. I've been trying to get more structured in my programming and everything, and I've noticed a lot of strength gains and improvement and stuff. So hopefully we'll see the same for him. This dude is already like crazy strong. He weighs like 30 pounds less than me, so keep that in mind. His bench press is a little bit lower than mine, but his squat and his deadlift are, well, his squat is above mine. His deadlift's about the same. And yeah, he's just a strong ass kid, and you're gonna see him in the video. I gotta make some breakfast and get my morning started. I'll see you guys at the gym. Sweet! Got some new flyers. It's exciting. So I got some new flyers for a powerlifting competition that I have going on. So that's freaking awesome. They're finally in. They look amazing. Whew! Buenos dias. What are you doing at my desk? Good morning.
Congratulations on your race. How did you do?
I'm just kidding. Congratulations on your race.
Thank you.
You look great today. Off the camera.
Off snap.
You good, T-Minus?
If you can count me out, I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm writing
my names, I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit.
The real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit, the game is off balance, I'm back on my the Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it, you all on my I'm all in my bag, as hard as it get, I do not store powder, I might take a sip, I might hit the blunt, but I'm liable to
trip. I ain't copping no pill, but you do as you wish.
I roll with some fiends, I love them to death, I got a few mil, but not all of them rich. What good is the bread if my is broke? What good is first class if my can't sit? That's my
mission, that's why I can't quit, just like LeBron get
my more chips, just put the rollie right back on my wrist. This watch came from Drizzy, he gave me a gift, back when the rap game was praying like this. To act like two legends cannot coexist, but I never beef with it for nothing. If I smoke a rapper, it's gonna be legit.
It won't be for clout, it won't be for fame, it won't be for
my shit ain't selling the same. It won't be to sell you my latest little sneakers, it won't be cause some slid in my lane. Everything grows, it's destined to change. I love you little n***as, I'm glad that you came. I hope that you scrape every dollar you came. I hope you know money won't erase the pain. To the OGs, I'm thinking you now. Was watching you when you
just came. Alright, that ends today's session. We hit some bench. Skylar failed a couple times. Yeah. We hit some serious numbers. This guy's getting strong. What else you got?
I don't know, Damien's just been helping me a lot, so hopefully I can get a lot stronger by the time that powerlifting meet comes. So
be on the lookout.
Just gonna keep working.
Hell yeah.